Regardless, Allah is keeping on. Forget fake friends, we don't